the stairs, Maul. Take the stairs.
Like Arlo better? He's the protector?
Yeah, well, Arlo was actually just, you know, not an idiot.
Well, hello there. Must be Wade. I'm Minister Matilda from the Church of Light, filling in for Mayor Trudy. We're so excited to see you getting started up as a builder here in Sandrock. If you're here, that means you must have passed Yan's little audition and you're ready to register your workshop. All you have to do is fill the name of your workshop and we're all set.
Shop of Horrors.
Well, that'll do. If you ever want to change your workshop name again, you can buy a renamed car from the city hall. Congratulations, Builder. Your workshop is officially open for business in Sandrock. Whenever you're ready, you can start taking commissions from the commission board inside the Commerce Guild. Not exactly known around these parts for the arithmetic, but I do reckon we can expect a lot from two builders as opposed to just old Mason by his lonesome. Work hard. then you'll have plenty of pocket money for yourself too, don't you know? I dare say this calls for a celebration. Normally we have a fireside meeting on Sunday nights, but I reckon it'll just be around everyone up tomorrow to proper welcome you new builders. Oh, and you must come. It wouldn't be the same without you, otherwise you'd be a dick. Are you a dick, sonny? No? Didn't think so. See you then, and congratulations again, Builder. May you bring Telus to Sandrock. Okie dokie.
Killer!
She dodged perfectly by phasing through it. The power of the light is strong in this one.
Yes. The good in her. May the good be with you.
Mason an asset like the other guy?
Not quite. I don't think I think he might be a problem, right? But it's good to have a competitor with Mian where it's not a ass.
Oh, hey, Wade. Did you get a message from Mian saying emergency come now?
Well,
what's the emergency?
The railway in Sandrock was built during the gold. Wow.
Listen here, you lazy mopstick. Me and my boys have it up here with your excuses. Where's our lift, huh?
Look, Rocky, old buddy.
Don't you old buddy me. Since Mason's leaving, you promised me you do it yourself. First you had a cold, then it was your turtle being sick, and now, so now I gotta give you a beatdown. Sorry, pal. This is so fast.
Look, there they are. I should care of your commission.
Did we come at the bad time?
Possibly.
No, you came at the perfect time. Please don't kill me, Mr. Rocky. Here is the big boss of Ufella's Salvage. Hey, he's got a special commission that we should take care of right away. With Mason's departure, the commission sort of lost got shuffled for a few months or so. But now that you two are both registered workshops, you can take this commission on my hands or help out, right?
Oh, sure, yeah. That's what we're here for. Did you hear that, Wade? First big job.
See, they're up for it. What do you say, buddy, old pal? Please don't eat me.
All right, Yan. Against my better judgment, I'm going to give you one more chance. Great.
Listen here, builders. Rocky and his miners are out working out of Paradise Lost. You know, that big old looking ruins right next to Wade's workshop. My pal here commissioned two crane lifts to move things up and down this real long tunnel that we're working out of. And since there are two of you, and each one of you can make a lift, easy peasy.
Sorry for putting you two on the spot. If only Yan's doing his job like he's supposed to. Hey, I'm not your pal. If you're looking for parts, we have a bunch of salvage in our company backyard that you can ruffle through. It's located by the Paradise Lost Ruins. Lots of miners there. Can't miss it. Normally, we charge a weekly fee for access, but here, take a free one-week pass. When you're done, install it for me as well. He already drew up the diagram for the lift, so here, you can have it. Hope you put it to better use than this sorry excuse for a builder here.
thought my back was hurting. Based on this diagram, we won't be able to find these parts from any random scrap. Guess we'll need to go back and look at a rock user salvage yard. Looks like we'll need to use a furnace as well. Oh, we can't finish if we don't get it started. Let's do our best, Wade.
Okay. Mission started.
Let's do it, chat. My character likes to stick around, Willow. I wonder about the outfits in this game, though. Bricks, wooden stick, thick rope, copper stick, bearing.
I want you to do my commission.
So he's going to be the bad guy. This inspirational art is oddly uninspiring.
The master!
Morning. Afternoon. Okay. We need 4 wooden sticks. Look at that. Look at that. Instant. Thick rope. I'm hitting the wrong button here. Now that I think about it. Yo! Make that. Huh? And then... Oh, I need cactus spine, huh? Ooh, stone and shield. Copper bars. They got a spear. Give me the spear. Give me the spear. I got a spear. Oh, you had me at spear. Water. I've been told I'm pretty good at poking. You might receive. Okay. Well, I mean, look at this. Oh, damn. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's actually, I am digging that. Okay. I wonder if it's the same thing as the first game where we'll just like plop and go unconscious.
Take out the shrubbery. The shrubbery.
Sleeping early is good for your health. If you stay up past, you'll pass out. But will it be bad for my health? Let's find out. Oh, it doesn't really matter because I don't have the energy. I forgot. Oh, okay. We're gonna rush over there real quick. I wanna see what happens when we do this. Sand dates. Oh, a little bit of stamina back. Nice. Very nice. Alrighty then. Oh. Junk pile, huh? Oh. Yeah, there goes my stamina. Alright, we'll have to come back to this. Oh. Okay, let's run back. It's not that far away, actually. And based on, oh, I can't even pick that up. Okay. Based on the first game, that it looks like we're going to have a huge amount of space to upgrade to. Oh God, do we have a bed? Mason, did you at least put a bed in the house? Okay. Whew. Paint? Yo. Right. Can I just Oh. Wow, you can actually really I don't think. Right. We'll just sleep. Hey. Do we have to worry about food? Who's the toddler? Jasmine, Trudy's daughter, delivery girl.
Hi, I'm Jasmine. I'm delivering you a sample newspaper.
If you like reading it, just go to the newsstand near City Hall to subscribe, and you'll each get in mail. Oh, hey. I'll bet it's hard moving into a new place. I know this town like the back of my hand. Let me show you around. I'm super good tour guide. You know what? I'm good right now. Okay, well, if you aren't too busy later, I can give you a tour. I mean, I'm pretty busy too. You'll need to find me before noon if you want a tour, so I do business in the afternoon.
What sort of business are you doing there, child? What you doing today?
Welcome to my shop of horrors! Paul, welcome back, buddy. And she delivered a letter. Letter from Ma.
Dear. It's hard to believe only a few days have passed since you left for Sandrock. Your father and I are already missing you so much. Even when you were small, you were always one around from us. Sometimes I would just let you walk and see how far do you go. And then, you know, freak out. But I'd always get nervous because you did, and before you did. So I guess we should see this coming. I'm so proud of you, and I know you're going to do great things. Good job. No one else jumped at the chance to take that contract because it would be tough. But you took it anyway. I know you'll be able to bring Tellus to Sandrock. I just wish you'd take care of yourself a bit better. Those quilts I folded you are still sitting at my door. Do you want me to mail them to you? The desert gets really cold at night, I hear. We're so happy you're independent now, but Sandrock can be dangerous, so please don't hesitate to ask us for help. Your father's doing well. He's converting your room into a garden for his bonsai trees. I think he doesn't want to admit it, but seeing your empty room made him kind of sad. He says he'll move the trees out and let you back in any time, so I hope you're not offended. Anyway, we've sent you some money for quilts. Let us know when you're settled in, and remember to take care of yourself. Thank you, Mama.
Get ready to start seeing some fresh and friendly faces around Sandrock. The search for Sandrock's builder position has finally been filled. Twice, in fact. Two builders. Mian and Wade will soon be among us as citizens in our fine and fair collective. Mian is from Talski, considered to be one of the most promising young builders in her community. I'm just excited to have the opportunity to start building for real, she said in one of her pending arrival. Wade is also an up-and-coming young builder from Highwind, but cannot be reached for comment. Yan of the Commerce Guild has said that he's sorry to see Mason go, but he's excited about the future prospects of what an expanded staff could mean for Sandrock and the fact that things could totally happen. In his own words, out with the old and in with the new. This reminds me of Ricky Bobby.
Ricky Bobby. Why do I feel like I've heard that name?
Dear Wade, we have an important announcement at tonight's fireside meeting in front of a city hall. 1900 hours. Don't be late. Light be with you.
Peace be with you. Always.
Alright, let's go head out over here. Ooh, that looks pretty good though. Okay, here's the thing. I know about Shake and Bake, and I know about Magician. Never actually sat down to watch Talladega Nights. Gave me that Will Ferrell vibe. Okay. Oh, did they get rid of the mining? Isn't that a data disk? Talk to the local researcher about that. Is it all junk piles? I'm kind of hoping they didn't get rid of the mining because I sort of dug the mining. I know it sounds weird, but like, I'll be honest. I'm pretty good. Did we get any bricks? Oh no, we just got a whole bunch of
We take this in the recycler, we get a chance. And I do hope we're not, we don't lose out on the awesome, like, mining. I really dug the mining in the first game. The combat was probably like the weakest thing of that game. But the mining, ooh, that was like Red Faction levels of awesome. One of these days, we're gonna have to do a Red Faction franchise stream too, by the way. Okay, let me see. Hey. Anna and Faye. Hey, guys. One day I'm going to quit this mining gig and start making board games about mining. You think they sell well? A game about mining? No? What do you know? Damn, she kinda cute. Rocky thinks he's the boss, which he is in name. I think we all know who really calls the shots around here. You? is it the Tilda? Okay, I want you, Scorpion. Shit. Hey, never mind. All right, first things first. Sandrock, let's take care of the recycler and then we'll go see about the data disks. Interact. Is that in real time? Recycle? Unlike the work table, machines take time to create items. Look here on the right to show all the items that are in line. When something is in queue being built, you can add more to that item or cancel the process. This is how long it'll take to finish making all the items. 5 minutes. This is the fuel meter. You can check how much fuel you have and add more if you need. When you add fuel, you can choose what kind of fuel you want to use. Some kinds of fuels last longer. Ah. Crystal power? Yes. Yo, wait a minute. Can I do, oh, the queue is, I wonder if we can increase this, right? Like, recycler level 2 recycles faster and has multiple queues for you to do it. Why are you trying to get the scorpion? Because it had an object that allowed me to grab it. So I'm going to see if I can grab it. Might be a pet. Might be food. The Blue Moon Salon. Hell, hey, let's go take a look. Ooh. Owen. Hey, you're one of the new builders. I should make your acquaintance. Now that is some good facial hair. I'm Owen. Run the Blue Moon Salon. Give me that facial hair, please. Kathia. Are you hungry? I've got a couple samples of dishes. I know you can work up quite an appetite after spending a day in the ruins. Drop on anytime and I'll be around. Blue Moon to go. We fry him, you buy him. And he's got a little bit of gray, like, look at that. Look at that. I'm calling it right now. Like, the community is just gonna be like, Owen's where it's at. And I'm gonna be like, Grace is where it's at. Newcomer, eh? That's good. Need to help all we can get. I'm Grace. Stop by for a meal at the salon sometime. I'll do my best to make something edible. Ooh, hi. Most people aren't used to the smell of Yakmel milk when they first get to Sandrock. Not me, though. Drink a glass every morning. I'm lactose intolerant. I can't do that. Are you guys... You ain't seeing anybody, Grace. Are you seeing anybody? It...
Hold up.
Maybe she had seen somebody.
Oh. She's connected to someone else. Grace is currently working at the Blue Moon Salon and is Owen's first mate in the back kitchen. She's smart, capable, but surprisingly, the food she cooks is not very good. Don't worry, baby. I'll cook. I got you, boo. I will cook and it will be fine. Also, might have opened this chest? No? Good chance that omelet might be poison. Hey, Mason. This better be good. Out with the old, in with the new, chat. You know, it's funny. Oh, is that where the light's coming from? I feel like they should remove the light on that and just like let the light come in through the glass and right here. And that would just be so much more atmospheric in this area. No, there's no fall damage as far as I can tell. All right, let's see if we can go find the researcher. Now, we could also go find that little girl and have her show us where everything is, but I think we'll be fine. Kinda.
Doing this on our own. Yeah.
Oh. There's an... Ooh, Katori? Damn, entrepreneur, potential entertainment magnet. Ah, you're a new builder. Nice to meet you. I'm Katori. I think we'll be working together a lot in the future. I do not mind. Trying to turn Sandrock into the jewel of the desert with my Golden Goose Entertainment extravaganza complex. That's a mouthful. It needs a better phrasing. Anyway, even if you have no idea what I'm talking about, drop by and have some fun. Here, a few tokens to get you started. Okay. Unsur. Hey, I'm Unsur, member of the local corpse. There are dangerous elements all around town, such as the criminal gang led by Logan or the aggressive Geelers. Be careful. Okay. Mob seeking inspiration. Shop closed until further notice. Apologies to those with abhorrent hair harrowings. Your hairdos will have to make do for the time being. Digging this guy. Pablo might be pun master. Sandrock City Hall. Ah, general store. Owner of the By the Stairs General Store. You're a new builder, aren't you? Charmed, to be sure. I run by the stairs, the only general store in town. Nevertheless, I think you'll find our prices are hard to beat. Oh, that's right. Matilda asked me to help you out, being a new one, Owen. Thought of something I think you're going to love. For the next 7 days, everything in my store will be 50% off. Guess for you, of course. Probably can't romance Logan, can I? You might be able to. By the stairs. I kind of like the idea, like, you walk up. Oh, nice house, man. Oh, he's got a car bed. Good man. Good man. Yeah, I do like the idea, like, you walk up, take a look at what they have, and then you buy it. A good chest right there. What is 10? You know, I've always heard that the pen is mightier than the sword, but please tell me that's not why he calls himself pen. I'm really hoping that's not the case. Miguel, no need for introductions. Know who you are. I'm Pastor Miguel. I guess you could say I'm brains behind this little. I trust you'll bring Telus to Sandrock and beyond. Okay. Have you seen this? Oh, it's damn it, temple. Looking for science.
Not. I always like to know that when I go to pray, that I'm reminded of what happens if I screw up in praying. Hellfire, Chad, hellfire.
And they below to thee. If you do not follow the ways of the light, the aliens will come down from the heavens and scorch your ass. Amen.
Best sermons, chap. Best around, hands down. Not even on a Sunday. All right, where is the science? Ooh. Hi. Woo! Okay, so you want me to try to find a waifu in this game? Not gonna happen because they're all gonna be waifus. Oh. Must be one of the new builders. Pleasure to meet you. I'm Emery. I have the best selection of pottery and decors in town at the Ceramic Gate. Mason probably sold everything in his workshop when he moved out, so why don't you take this? My welcome gift. Yeah, he actually did do that. I'm pretty, like, he left us with so little. Sandy! Sandy? Sandy has speakers.
Sir, please move away from my humps. Sir, move away from my humps. Thank you.
Oh, Mian. So this is your little area, yeah? Nice area. I knew somebody was gonna say it, Willow. I knew somebody was gonna say it. Museum's a lot smaller, actually. Relic restoration machine. Uh-oh. Oh, is it already time? Ah, oh, damn. Happy land, where all you're happy is by beating the other person. Oh. I'm sorry, what? Oh, I went out the back way. Okay, that was weird. A little jarring. I'm looking for science. Is there a map? Hey, there is actually. Game center. Clinic. Temple. Ceramic. Construction. Souvenir. Ranch. UI.
Oh my god, there's fishing. Oh. Fishing.
Research. Oh. Right there. Okay. Ah, new builder. Wasn't I informed of this? Data disk. How about you explain? Data disks are a type of storage medium made of multiple layers of polycarbonate. But while many of them don't contain anything useful, some have troves of data on how the old world built their machines and structures. Now granted, I'm not technically proficient enough to recreate exact replicas of these relics, but with a new builder's help, then we can get pretty close. Data disks help me create diagrams for new machines, which you can construct on your assembly station. I keep a collection of diagrams plus potential plans with me at all times, so if you need to build something that's not on your handbook, talk to me. Bring me data disk and I'll give you new diagrams. Enough? Come again when you have more. Cool. Data. How many do I have? Research. Oh. So you can actually see what you research now. Drying rack. I like that. It's not random anymore. It's a little more, you know, focused. Fishing was very lucrative. Yes, it was. Fishing was also probably one of the better fishing games around.
But you know what you gotta do, Jack. We gotta see how good the fishing is in this game, yeah? You know, for science.
Hang on, give me one second.